Good day, ladies and gentlemen. Freedom Day is a significant milestone in South Africa's history, symbolizing the official end of apartheid in 1994. The impact and meaning of our democracy vary greatly for those born after 1994 compared to those who lived during apartheid and witnessed the democratic change. Prior to 1994, life was drastically different, and many of the things we now consider commonplace were only accessible to privileged few. After three decades, South Africa's current situation remains marked by widespread of poverty, inequality, inadequate service delivery, corruption, and gender-based violence. But there is still hope, especially through the power of education. At Elangeni TVET College, our educational journey since the country now achieves 30 years of democracy has shown our commitment to education through the graduates that the college produces. The funding provided by the Department of Higher Education and Training has had a transformative impact on the lives of young people, offering them hope and opportunities for a brighter future. At Elangeni TVET College, we value our staff and students, and we strive for equal opportunities, growth and individual dignity, freedoms that were denied during apartheid. As the college rector, I am confident to say that we have zero tolerance for discrimination, sexism, racism, and gender-based violence at the institution. On this Freedom Day, I envision a future where the staff, students, and communities of Elangeni TVET College come together, applying our diverse experiences to strengthen our nation as proud South Africans. Happy Freedom Day!